He got my cross, and I'm gonna get his. But I'm gonna do worse than get him. Don't take Jamie Lockhart's girl and put her in this here sack. Throw her in the ravine.
Turn back, my body, turn away, home!
Some fine feathered friend you are. Nobody flies out of a little heart. Get this dead bird out of here. Well, that there must be Jamie Lockhart's girl. I hear she's young and juicy. Hey there, Miss Young and Juicy.
Well, hey there, Sam. Well, are you the bandit of the woods?
Are you Jamie Lockhart's girl? Lord, has he got a peculiar taste. Well, this is Jamie Lockhart's house, now, ain't it?
It ain't. This is where the Bandit of the Woods lives. Now you get going.
This is the place, then. You can't fool me. I saw two faces sitting on the same man's head. I know that Jamie Lockhart and the Bandit of the Woods are one and the same persons.
How do you know that?
Because I seen him. I saw the Bandit of the Woods got his berry stains on, and it's Jamie Lockhart underneath.
Well, Jamie Lockhart is the Bandit of the Woods. Well, what do you want?
I want his girl.
What for?
Jamie. He's sitting for her.
What for?
He wants to make love to her out in the woods.
He does? Well.
On a pine needle floor. And he said he don't want no one but the bugs and birds to see what happens.
I'm the girl you're looking for!
Are you sure? I don't want to make no mistakes.
Of course I'm sure! No, I mean, ain't I living here in this house?
Climb right here in the sack and I'll take you to him.
In the sack?
That was his orders. That's how Jamie expects his lover lady. I bet he's out there in the woods now, pawing the ground.
She's gone.